A Get bus with about 20 passengers slammed into a car yesterday in East Bakersfield. Officials say Yvette Torres was heading west on Niles, and the Get bus was heading north on Baker when they slammed into each other. A pregnant woman and an elderly man were taken to the hospital with minor injuries, but Torres and her infant escaped unscathed. Get officials say they're investigating the cause of the crash.